Hey everyone, Chimera45 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor. And oh my god, there's a Grog over there. We are not gonna mess with him. But we will mess with these guys to start the video off. No shit, something just moved over there. It's death. And it has come for you. So I just beat Fallout 4. Institute ending. Yeah, I joined the Institute. And, it was really abrupt. I mean, I'm nowhere near, like, I'm probably not even, like, 20% complete with the game, you know, like, fully cleared out everything and stuff like that. I probably will never completely clear out Fallout 4, or any Fallout game if I ever play another one. Because those games are just ridiculously long. Well, you know, they're Is it Bethesda? I'm not really sure how you pronounce the gaming company's name, but they're the same people who make, like, Skyrim and all that. You know, those games are just massive. Yes, I'm sure it is possible to 100% them, and I'm being chased by a Caragor. Oh, God! Ouch! I hate Caragors. Oh, God, there's two of them. Help! 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 Go, they can't follow us here. Ha ha ha. Dumbass. Hey, that's what you get for messing with me. Alright, so as I promised, we are going to start the Black Captain today. So, we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into it. These are the bastards that killed our wife, child, and us at the beginning of the game.
Old brother. He wants the Gravewalker.
The Black Hand has come.
One of his minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Eren, it's time. Goodbye, my friend. So the local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege?
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now, bring me the head of this grave walker.
Claim the head yourself.
The ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him!
Oh, bring it on, you motherfucker! Oh, he just crossed the line by saying all that shit. You guys had me tied up. I could not do shit, but that is not the case this time around. No. Cannot do that to him. But will this work on him? Ahaha. Oh, and you know what else might work on him? My favorite technique. Come here. Oh, you are not getting away from me, son. No. Uh-oh. Am I really worried about trying to get the bonus kill here? Or, you know, the bonus? Nah, I'm not really worried about the bonus here. I got plenty of mithril. And there's no trophy for, you know, getting all the bonuses and stuff like that. Yeah, no shit. I'm gonna take all your heads off one by one. Uh-oh. Well, what's funny is even if you managed to somehow kill me, I would just come back to life. Okay, so whenever I try to raid stun him, he does that. Whoa! Oh, I don't want to interrogate? No, that was dumb. Well, my best has taken you down to half your health. That counts as something. In case you guys don't recognize this dude, he was from the beginning of the game. He's the one who crushed my hand. So it's time to pay him back. Oh, why did you go after that one? Ouch. Come here. Oh, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. Oh, no. Come here. Damn it.
You rose from the grave, but now you will meet eternal death.
Oh, damn it. No, no, no. Back up.
I teach you what real pain is.
No, I'ma teach you. I'ma teach you. I'ma teach you. Come on, come on, finish him, damn it. Yes!
Does your vengeance taste, Talion? Is not the darkness sweet?
Uh-oh, come here. Nice. One of the three, down.
Too hastily. There's much we could have learned. He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Who are you?
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothario from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions?
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor? She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
So yeah, Lothario, she is, as she said, from the Sea of Nernan. She is the daughter of a very powerful seer.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain, and their master.
Um, But yeah, if you thought that we were done with this game, guys, nah. We are halfway done with this game. Maybe 60% done with this game? Something like that. How long have I been recording for? It's not very long, I know that much. Wow! Only 11 minutes. Did not take long to kill him at all. I'm not really going to worry about, like, those survival challenges or hunting challenges or anything like that. You're just basically walking around looking for stuff. Like herbs and all different kinds of plants and stuff like that. And I've done 5 of those hunter challenges, so I don't really think that matters. I did think it was badass in that cutscene where the hammer was like, "Bring me the head of this grave walker." And Talion comes out and he's just like, "Claim the head yourself." I thought that was pretty badass. So I'm guessing it wasn't their intention for Celebrimbor to get attached to the ranger, to Talion, because he had no idea it was him. Or maybe he just wasn't told the whole plan. Damn it. Come here, dummy. Dummies, all of them. Gotcha. Alright, so we literally have nothing left to do here. So we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into this new area. Starting this mission will take you to a new area. You can return to Udun at any time from the map by fast traveling to this castle looking thing. Each area has its own army. Yeah, so when we go to this new area, there will be a new set of war chiefs and all that. Prepare to accompany Lothariel deep behind enemy lines into the heart of Mordor. Alright, let's do it.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. We are here. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf. He
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I don't know. Looks like she's, looks like she's being afflicted by something a little bit more than just a disease. Yeah, I'm not really thinking it's completely medical what's wrong with her. Because there was someone in the Lord of the Rings movies who looked very similar to how she looks now. And there was nothing medically wrong with them.
I need to find a way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail of that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Alright, well, first things first, we need to get ourselves a local landmark and introduce ourselves to the local orcs. Hi, I'm the Gravewalker. You guys might have heard of me. Quite a big shot. So as you see, there's a whole new army for us to explore. I'm going to issue a death threat to every single war chief. Oh, I can't? Damn. I don't care if he's protected by a gang now. Alright, let's go ahead and claim this tower so we have a nice little fast travel spot. So as you see, this area is not as big as Gondor was, or were we in Gondor? Udun? Whatever the hell you want to call that place. First area of the game. Not quite as large as that area was.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
I have to admit, I do like this area. I know it's Mordor, but I like this area a lot. Like, it's really pretty, really, is the best way to describe it, even though it's...
I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
There we are.
There's our trail.
So, it's pretty much like when we have to follow... That always works. Uh-oh. Great. Caragors. Well, let me wait for my stuff to recharge. Damn it. I might as well just take over this last one. Come here, little buddy. It's one hell of a wake-up call. Okay. Eat them. Get them. I don't really like the using these guys, but whoa, they can be fun. Definitely harder to remain conspicuous, though, or you know, inconspicuous. Probably a Caragor. Come here. See? We can do anything by working together.
And this must be Morgoth's scar.
If you guys have not watched, anyone watching this, if you have not watched anything, Well, no stealth for us. We're just charging in. Yeah, if you have not watched anything from by TFS, Team 4 Star,
another attack, and this cave will become my tomb.
And I'm telling you guys, you've got to do yourselves a favor and just watch it. It's hysterical. Even if you don't like Dragon Ball Z, you will like Dragon Ball Z Abridged. It's just hysterical. Uh-oh. No. You know, see me. No. No, see me. I'm just a harmless shadow. No cause for alarm.
Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
Okay, thank you for telling me that, Talion, because that was definitely directed at me. Oh no, you guys no see me. No see me, everything is all good. Everything is all good. Uh-oh. Everything might not be all good. Okay. Slow and steady wins the race, I hope. Oh, well, that was convenient. I hate stealth missions like this. Yeah, but there's also arrows right there, so that means something's here. Oh, it's his hammer.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Yeah. By Gondor! What is that creature?
It is a ghoul matron. Oh, God. Oh, you are unaffected by wraith stuns, aren't you? It sure as hell looks that way. Well.
They will keep coming, till only our bones remain. Storm is past. The danger is not.
Yeah, but I can easily. Okay, well, apparently we got a time limit.
Must escape this darkness.
And you can use Shadow Strike and all that.
Fires will stop them.
Talion, I don't know why you're so nervous. We got this. Okay, well, maybe with all of these guys, maybe we wouldn't have this in an all-out fight. Oh, get out of my way. Oh boy. Damn. Not bad for just one little barrel. Well, I guess that's the dwarf.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin. The Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, the camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
Gotta give her credit. She knows what she knew what she was talking about.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
How could you forge three in secret, but the one ring still rule everything? See, this game kind of creates, like, in my opinion, some plot holes. But at the same time, I don't know Lord of the Rings well enough to say that for certain. So I'm kind of like, you know, on the fence with that. And well, we still got like 15 minutes. Usually these episodes fly by. But I don't know this part of the game as well as I knew the beginning part. So you know what? For the last 15 minutes, we're just going to go ahead and collect some of these collectibles so that we don't have to dedicate whole videos towards them. Maybe that's what I'll do, like, do like 30 minutes of serious gameplay and then like, you know, 15 minutes just going around finding collectibles and stuff like that. Might be better than just dedicating whole videos to just, you know, running around collecting these things. How do I get back? Okay, I was about to say, I thought maybe that explosion sealed off the tunnel. There might be more ghouls down here, but there won't be the horde that there was. Oh. It's actually orcs. Yeah. And you. That one can get away. I don't really care. Up. Gotta get up. Let's see. How would I get myself over there? I definitely can't jump all the way. It's gotta be just, you know. Oh, maybe I can jump all the way. Never mind. Okay. Alright, well, we're definitely gonna find all the Ithildin and all that. I'm definitely finding all of these collectibles. Alright, now. You should be. Uh-oh. Can I open this? No. I guess I gotta go all the way back around. Or maybe it's very simple. Like, this isn't blind, because I still remember, like, not everything, but I remember some of the points that are gonna happen. You know, some of the plot points. But, like, the little stuff like this, it's pretty much like a blind Let's Play now. Bloodstained Buckler.
Brother! Brother, where are you? Bloody growl, knocked me senseless. And, Brother? Durin's beard, no. No, this shouldn't be. This is my fault. I should have been more prepared. I should have listened to you. I should have been a better hunter. I will avenge you, brother. I will hunt this Grog in your name. And I will be the hunter you always wanted me to be.
Well, I guess we can see what happened to that dwarf's brother now. Or, you know, his old hunting partner. That it was his brother. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. We have 3 upgrades, but I'm still going to hold on to them for now, and I'm going to let my Mithril build up more.
He lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
Alright, what's our next target? Oh, right there, so. Might as well be lazy and fast travel, am I right? Right. And there's an outcast over there. They're even all the way over here. Wow, it's kind of ironic. Is that really what he thinks? Like, the more orcs he kills, the stronger he'll get? I mean, I guess in a way it's true, but won't be enough to take me on. Okay. I've actually never completed this, so it'll be the first time completing it for me when we do it. I'm gonna run over here real quick and save this outcast, dude. Oop, sorry about that. Damn it. The hunger.
Please. You understand? You were so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
I shall do my damnedest. Damn it. And that dude just keeps on going like nothing happened. That's funny. Well, that was a complete waste. There we go. Oh, and there's another one over there, too. Damn. We'll go rescue him, too, real quick, I guess. And then we'll fast travel back over there. Actually, there's really not even any need. Come here.
Freedom. Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them. Your friends are getting out the hard way.
We're free!
I love how they just scream that at the top of their lungs. It's like, no dumbasses. Uh-oh. Come here. Thank you, and goodbye. I love that. How easy it is to refill. You know what? There's hardly any loading time, so it really is faster to just fast travel. Oh my god, there's another one. But the artifact is all right there, so we'll grab this, and then we'll go save him, the third one over there. Excuse me. Bye-bye.
Now's our best chance.
A relic of the free men of Nirn, this cup would be used in many rituals, including consecration, ceremonies, and matrimonies. Traditionally, the cup would be filled with bitter waters from the Sea of Nirnin, waters which would then be poured on an item or person as a blessing, or on the ground to give thanks. With Queen Marwyn's mysterious malice, the cup has been used in increasingly more bizarre and disturbing rites. Huh. Odd rhyming scheme, but it works, I guess.
These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Well, is it more doomed to stay and fight, or to just surrender to slavery? Oh, is that Celebrimbor in the middle? I honestly wouldn't be surprised if that's what it turns out to be.
A good archer.
one more artifact over there, and then we'll go save that dude, and that... And honestly, that'll probably eat up the rest of the time for this video. Do-do-do-do-do. I wonder what they're talking about. I honestly don't know. Said there were strange cries in the middle of the night or something. Frolum's ring. This ring was given to the unhappy bandit Frolum by his beloved wife as a symbol of their undying love. It was violently pulled from Frolum's hand along with his index finger after his capture by the Dark Lord Sauron's minions. Sauron would use this ring to torment Frolum into betraying his comrades. Wow, that's fucked up.
Who's this now? Some unhappy bandit named Forlun or Gorfab or something. He was screaming for his wife. The boys laid into him a bit. More in a bit. He dead? Nah. The boys know the big man powerful living and wants a word. His sack of dung might know where his thief powers are hiding. Strip him down. Take the ring, too, and give it to the boss. He likes that stuff. And when he wakes up...
Oh, poor bastard.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
Oh, is he not there anymore? I didn't think they were timed. No! No! Leave me be. Leave me be. There he is. I guess they just moved his position. Oh, perfect. I'll rescue him, and then I will get that tower, and that's how we will end this video.
Ranger, you have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
Well, you are insulting his... pretty much a lord and creator, so can't blame him for getting a little pissed off. I still don't get how these towers work.
Fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Okay. So, next time... Oh my god, look at all this stuff that just popped up. Next time on Let's Play Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor, we are going to go ahead and... I don't know, we'll probably clean up these side missions and all that. Do it piece by piece. You know, little by little. So, thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time.